Hey guys, Super Crazy Gamers here. And today we are playing NHL 16. And I have 17 though. So we're gonna do offline shootout mode. I'll do San Jose. Against San Jose. The goalie went up.
You do?
Yeah, I love it.
Really?
I mean, you bought me a house.
So, yeah.
You bought me a house.
Well, yeah. Get into this. I'm just gonna boost it down. Oh god. I don't know why, but it puts me on skill stick and I suck on that. I'm more the person that use hybrid.
My perfect crime? I break into Tiffany's at midnight. Do I go for the vault? No. I go for the chandelier. It's priceless. As I'm taking it down, a woman catches me. She tells me to stop. It's her father's business. She's Tiffany. I say no.
So I'm gonna do wrap around because rules are off. Taylor Hall. See this one. He's hugging the posts. Oh, five hole. Pavelski. Pavelski! Oh! You're never league. Come on. Right. Joel Thornton. Okay, McDavid. Okay. Reamer. When I resave this.
Look at the door!
Eugene Hopkins. Oh. Oh god, I lost control. Patrick Marleau, flying! Why Marleau? Why Patrick Marleau? Gonna put on me as goalie. Joe Pavelski, fly Bogek!
What was that?
Wrap around.
Hey, Resendiz!
I created it. It's supposed to be me. Connor McDavid, come on! Also known as Connor McGizzes.
Oh my god, shoot the ball.
It's a puck.
Whatever.
Logan Couture. Logan!
You suck.
More like you're better. I remember I was playing against my dad and my sister.
I'm very good.
So I switch. It's 7-2. I score one. She scores one. Cause then I go to goal. We're losing 7-2. Then I switch with her. Then I tie the game 7-7. Last goal with 3 seconds left. But we lose in overtime because she does not know how to be a goaltender. She's just staying there, bro. The flying goal check worked. Joe Pavelski. Nuh-uh. Ay-yay-yay. That was dumb. Joe Thornton scores. Okay, I'm not going for any flying poke checks. I lied to you guys. I poke checked him! Flying poke check! Did it happen? Not really. See, look, Patrick Marleau, Matt! Oof! 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 My goaltender. Dreisaitl. It's Dreisaitl. They said Dreisaitl. Bruh. Leon Dreisaitl. Is that how they say everything? Poor Leon Dreisaitl. Being called Leon Dreisaitl. Okay. So just gonna go with some random ones. No, I'll actually be the Jets, I guess. And, I'll just do this. No, I'll actually be, I'm gonna stick with the Jets. We're just gonna do this. And your Buffalo. Buffalo has just been sucking a lot. They can barely win a game. I haven't made it into the playoffs in 20 years. I've not won a Stanley Cup, I think. So all their fans are like disappointed.
Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared for a shootout.
Blake Wheeler.
No! What happened there? What?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotta redo this. It always starts me on skill stick, but I suck with that. Leonard is not that good, so it's probably gonna be. Looking for. You're the wrong king. So, yeah. That's why he got the big trick. Brian Boodle! I think I broke.
He had an idea, but it didn't work.
Enos, Pete. And you just want to add a P and then Enos. Sheeful. But I ain't. Woo! Just wrapping that around. Rio Riley. Oh! Oof! Enstrom. No! Life is real. Oh my god, look at this.
What?
Oh! Oh my god, look at this. Ooh! I feel bad for him. Now that's what I call a flying poke check.
His position was key on that outstanding stop.
I just dived for him and I actually saved it.
The goalies haven't been perfect. What about this one?
I got the post with that one.
Gionata?
Probably! Ooh!
Okay, so, yeah.
Yeah, Mom?
My, is doing pretty good until I ran out of money. Barely have enough to afford contracts. Because all my contracts ran out. No, actually, we could do, I'm gonna... Black Gold Stars. Versus. What? Oh, you don't go down. So, yeah. Let's do this. Shoot out.
Tenders are getting ready. The lists have been
turned in. Some coaches say this is where coaching stops. Vladimir Tarasenko. Okay, that was bad. Keep on forgetting about that. Go.
He saved the goal and he saved his team. Rick's ability to gauge the speed of the shooter.
Vladimir Tarasenko.
Outstanding save by the goalie. The one to stop gives his team a huge opportunity coming up. Is this the tie breaking goal ahead? That was magnificent.
Seguin, Tyler Seguin. Oh, Patrick Kane. Actually, I have a card of him. Couldn't solve. And then you go, bro.
That's the way you stay with a shooter in a shootout. Yager's got the puck.
Yager.
A wonderful save of the goal crease. Rick's kept his team in this game with that big save.
Taylor Hall. Oh, boy.
He saved the goal, and he saved his team. I really believe the goaltender's positioning forced the shooter.
Oh, Lee Tang. Lee Tang. Lee Tang. I tried it. Joe Pavelski. 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 What? What? Well, guys, that's it for today. So we had a little bit of shootouts, which a bunch. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.